This week marks 1 year since Russia launched a full-scale invasion of Ukraine. And with little sign of peace, the US now says it has concerns China may provide Vladimir Putin's forces with deadly weapons.
America's Secretary of State has a message for Beijing and the world.
China is considering providing lethal support to Russia in its aggression against Ukraine. And I made clear that that would have serious consequences in our relationship.
Antony Blinken met his Chinese counterpart behind closed doors, then offered a hint of what he says new intelligence is suggesting.
There are various kinds of lethal assistance that they are at least contemplating providing.
That is unacceptable. Again, that would be a red line.
As the US considers upping the firepower provided to Ukraine, F-16 fighter jets, even after the president said no.
We are there to support the Ukrainians. We have never, ever wavered in our support.
In the weeks leading up to Vladimir Putin's invasion of Ukraine, China and Russia agreed to a no-limits friendship. Beijing's foreign minister insists China is firmly on the side of peace and has a plan for it to be released soon.
With the first anniversary of the war in Ukraine just days away, US President Joe Biden will make his way to Poland. The White House at this stage is adamant he will not be venturing into neighbouring Ukraine, but they'd be wary to do so would send a much louder message to Vladimir Putin and Xi Jinping. In the United States, Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.